Hey everybody, Rakeet, I'm handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York, on Friday night, September the 30th, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at the race one opener this evening, folks, 7:10 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is a claiming allowance event with Pacers racing for a purse of some $12,000. Contenders number 2, Brayside Derby, number 5, Desert Sign, number 6, Mr. Delight, and number 1, Sign of Thunder. Number 2, Brayside Derby, a New Zealand bred entry, is the overall speed leader in this pacing field tonight, has hit the board in Power Run fashion in both of his last two outings. Also has the advantage of having one of North America's leading drivers, Mr. George Brennan, in his bike. Brennan has recorded a stellar .410 universal driver's rating in the last 12 months, which is by far the best UDR in this field tonight. Number 5, Desert Sign, a 5-1 shot, has hit the board in Power Run fashion in two straight starts, including a Power Run win his last time out. Race 1 summary, the New Zealand bred number 2, Brayside Derby, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 5, Desert Sign, number 6, Mr. Delight, and number 1, Sign of Thunder, 2-5-6-1 in the first from Yonkers. Yonkers Long Shots, race 2, entry number 1, Get Chipped, a 5-1 shot, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, also qualifies as a rare Trackmaster Plus 4-star special play entry, which means that not only does he have the top power rating in this field, but also has the best speed class and pace profile statistics in this field as well. He's coming off back-to-back Power Run board hits in his last two starts. Race 3, the 6-1 shot, number 6, Stack Deck, the Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier. His recent past performance sheet show a Power Run win in his second race back. So from Yonkers on a Friday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.